I think it's great to be back here, and hearing that the show is sold out, that says a lot about the Korean audience. I never really expected to sell out this venue, and it makes me super excited, and I want to say it's a true honor to be back here for the third time this year to perform here in Korea, but this time for the very first time my own headliner show. And I want to say I feel amazing, and I'm really really excited for tonight. I don't know if there's anything that I would like to try out, like when it comes to food or anything, because I went out with Sung Lee the last time I was here, and we tried like a bunch of Korean dishes and Korean traditional drinks. The rain a lot. That's one specialty. One specialty about my city, well, hometown Bergen, is that this is such an awesome city. It's a very, it looks kind of, I don't know, the looks is so different. It's surrounded by southern mountains and it rains a lot. And it's a very musical city. Well, how I keep up with my health when it comes to, kind of, for example, air pollution is that, for example, I have my own mask, and when I check out, well, I usually look up on the internet to see like the air quality on the different places where I go when I'm touring, and that really determines if I'm going to have to use it or not. But other than that, the main reason why I wanted to create an album was because I had so many songs laying around now, and also I had a bunch of new ones in the works, and the best solution it would be to kind of just compile everything into something, which became the album. And then I wrote the song Different World with Corsair, Catherine Owen and Sophia Carson. And we got the opportunity to use our voices as artists, and to first spread concern about a very important problem nowadays in, well, on our planet Earth, where we're polluting it more than we can actually repair it. And I think we're really proud and really excited, and also really hopeful that we can use our voices as artists and spread awareness regarding that problem and make a change together. I think the key point in doing something different would be kind of like reduce pollution, for example coal production or anything, just mainly like the make small changes to do a very bigger impact, which is the most important thing. And I would say just figure out what you're doing that could be, for example, polluting a lot, and try to kind of like make a change in, for example, your day schedule or anything, in order to do something small in order to have a bigger impact. My favorite song from the album is probably Lonely, and the reasoning for that is because I wrote the original idea for that song maybe 3 years ago on a train trip in China. I think it was from Beijing to Shanghai, and that's when I wrote the whole main idea, like the drop and everything, and it was pretty cool. And to see how like the song turned from that demo to where it is today, it just says a lot about what you can do in the music.